think everything's working. We're here. We're all good. Yeah, mostly everybody's on track except me, I think. But anyway, g'day, g'day, guys and girls. How are we all going? Welcome back to another live stream here on the Twitch channel. A bit after 8:30 p.m. Actually, 25 to 9 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. We're back again on a Thursday night for Oceania Gaming for their first season in tier... Well, you can tell their first season, even though they've gone through a bit of a rebrand, obviously. Back in tier 1 for the 7th round of the season, the Spanish Grand Prix. Now, let's look at the driver's standings first, shall we? Quok has quite a handy margin here in the standings by 60-odd points, I think. 63, I want to say. But important to note this in the for this in the standings as well. I believe he's missing the next 3 weeks not racing. So this championship may be changing quite the bit. Polish and Bags are equal on points on 173 each. And Simo, who's also not racing tonight, I believe he's actually expecting his first child, if I'm not mistaken. Or his partner's due to give birth shortly. So congrats to Simo and good luck with everything. He's not racing tonight, obviously. Pump, fourth, Midas, fifth, and then myself in sixth. Hang on, seventh, I should say. My apologies. And teammate Connor is in 18th place, unfortunately, there. Kabai Constructors, Alpine lead the way over McLaren, then Mercedes and Aston Martin pretty close, Alfa Romeo and Red Bull. So we're getting a bit further up the table, which is nice to see. And then all the way down the bottom is Haas. Now, it's gone a little bit different with the setup tonight. Yeah, of course, the setup's provided right, by Sim Racing ready. Center.
Let's get it out there.
As always, a mid-running option of version 5 of their setups, but I don't know. I think I felt pretty quick in areas, but others not so much. So changed it up and going to try an option 4 tonight, see if a little bit more wing helps out here. So we'll see what it's like. I've not tried this at all. Just wait for this Ferrari. Let's eat them on. We might have a bit more turn in for some of these corners and hopefully be alright for the straights. We'll see. No guarantees. My only worries about this setup is maybe a bit too high for the straights, but it is sort of, well, the rear wing, I think there's only about 3 clicks between the front and the rear wing for this setup compared to 4 on the other one, so, but we'll give it a shot, see what happens. Do this final chicane. Thank you. Ace, 18-1. Nothing was perfect. We've also got Sire Luke, who of course race in the Pacific Series T1, making his debut tonight, in that McLaren. The Quok usually has. What is the fastest time? I didn't actually check.
Currently, the fastest lap is at 1:17.
I've got a lot of makeup here. And 7th now, so Polish just makes it 17-1. So
understood. Stopping this lap.
Two runs. Should. Got to keep at least a set of softs just in case for the race. Just give Luke a bit of room here. In pit lane. 16-9, fuck. Just want to double check that I've tire pressure, so just excuse me 1 second. You know, tires are good. Right.
Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:18.1. Okay, engines fired up, we're set.
We'll be right back.
got one lap of fuel remaining.
It's still no 17.5. What's the fastest lap again?
Point in time is a 1:16.9.
To send it this last lap. Oh, there's time in the last second to stuff up big time through there. It's a bit hooked up, so race pace might be okay, we'll see.
We're 19th in the speed trap, 314.9 kilometres per hour. All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track.
Cannot muck around here.
Left in the session.
Just thought I narrowly could avoid Nick Mann, but nah. All right. Well, we're going to do it the hard way then, by the looks of it.
We'll
Ferrari spun around. I'm not sure that's sluice. That it had to be sluice. Ooh. Too badly. Teammates behind us, so that's all good. I think that's everybody done. So yeah, I mean, not much you could really do there, Nick Man, to be honest. So just the way the frantic qualifying was, I think. So well, Bags is on pole. Look like it could go a little bit better. Maybe if we could get into the top five, but. You know, race is long, so we shall see. You're right, Nick, man. It happens in quali. It's a long race ahead of us, so no fret, no fret at all. I probably could have tried a little bit better to avoid you, but yeah. Is what it is. Can't really change it, so. Ahead of us, so yeah, we move on, so no harm done. Oh, unfortunately, obviously both our cars got damaged, but the race where it matters nonetheless. This we are not going to do this strategy, I know that. Actually, I'll do this quickly. Barque Fermé is still broken. All right, so we're going to try. Can get rid of that one there. That well, we'll go with that. See what we get. I'm guessing some of these guys have got meds, but it's good. Connor and I split.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears.
No idea what the top tires are running, so...
We're
going to
need some work on the brakes, to put some energy into them, and warm the tires as well, please.
Can I have a look or not? Is it not going to... No, okay, it's not going to let me. So look, Polish and Luke on the hards. Vertex, hards. There's the rest there. Pazzo, hards. Nickman, hards. Chromat hards. I think I said vertex. These tires are so hard to get up to temperature.
No threat of rain for the time being. Conditions look good.
Banks actually didn't go for the hards, but maybe being on the pole position. Find us here. We'll be right back.
superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out.
Oh my god, I didn't even see chip spin. Oh my god.
The sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed.
He came in hot. Couple of guys getting disqualified, but all right, let's see what we can do. Just let's keep it clean, shall we? Polish! Ah, shit.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Yeah, they got away with it as well. Damn it. Oh, so close to getting away with it as well. Yes, change the wing, please. So close to getting away from it. Oh. And we'll chuck on the softs and hope for a safety car. How did Polish get away with that? And a vertex, so that's alright.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Some of this energy.
Yeah, I know, Mark. I know. Shut up. Just hoping for a safety car at this point. Much. focus.
Green flag. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 4.6 seconds.
I know that around Monza. Almost destroyed the thing, all the braking boards.
Gap ahead is 8.1 seconds.
but...
We're approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on...
Now you've got an awkward camera angle, but far out, that was something else.
Front is 12.0 seconds. Focus on the driving. Gaps of the car ahead is 9.6 seconds.
on, someone calls a safety car, please. He's fucking gaining. I might be for a fucking safety car, Mark. Shut up.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Yeah, pit lane.
Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time.
Safety car's not really going to help us today. Score many points as we can.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now.
Thank you.
lap ahead is 8.4 seconds.
Oh, it's going to be a long day. So thank you for the raid hand FPS, I think it is. Rate of 5. Welcome, everybody. At a not so great time. We're nearly halfway through the race. Really hoping for a safety car here to just try and get me back in this race, but not really happening at this point in time, so just pretty much going to drive the wheels off this thing, and this might help.
An incident on track resulting in loose debris.
It will help, actually.
The marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Safety car, hello. Softs will not make it, so... This is exactly what I wanted, actually, so good timing. Thank you, Han. Enjoy your dinner. So Luke has to go to the halves.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're
right,
going
all right,
too
Mark.
Fast.
You'll be all right. Safety car. Now we're back in this. Right back in this. But the new followers haven't, new people that have just joined, welcome one and all. Give the Twitch a follow and turn on the bell notifications so don't miss out on an upcoming live stream. Go check out my social channels if Nightbot works. If not, there's some link, there's some panels on my profile page. So you can go check those out. And you go subscribe to my YouTube and YouTube Clips channel. There should be some panels there as well. Thank fuck. It's safe to go. Delta's gone. Alleviate the fuel issue for me, so that's all right. Thank you. safety car or not. I assume it will. What? Oh my god, shit, you did it. Oh, well, we're back in the 10, so...
to its rear wing, but it doesn't look like its pace is affected yet. And the time last lap was a 1:43.1. We're losing about 5 seconds a lap. The
shut up, Mark.
Gap to the car in front is 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:52.1. You're gaining by 1.6 seconds.
Surely.
Ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Bags has control. The Astons are doing pretty well. Nick Men and Cam. Was not ideal.
We're racing again. Let's go.
Sally. Luke's already up here. Shit. Lucia. Focus, focus. Come on. Don't touch that curb sluice. It's not really a passing spot, but I'll take it. Damn it.
Our gap to the current front is 1.9
9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:21.5. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going. Gap ahead is 1.5 seconds.
Copy. For God's sake.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
Yeah, we'll see what the leaders do, but tyres feel not too bad anyway, so
Okay, slow down. Which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
If they come in, I might as well follow them. That's Polish.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
Right, looks going in. I probably should know. I think it's Pump. I haven't seen Pump in ages. His tyre's a bit of a breeze, but anyway, so I think Pump's on hards. I think Bags on hards. So Nick Mann's the, technically the leading medium runner. Then Lou probably be the leading soft runner. These guys can hold up Luke behind. That'll be nice. Thank you. two-lap sprint there. Oh, well, there's a yellow flag partner missing in the mini-map. We've got way too much fuel now. Fun.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Don't tell me that's Luke. He's just probably blown his opportunity. I think he has. Stupid. Just. No vertex. Sorry, Cam.
5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left.
Sorry, Cam. I thought there was enough room there, but I don't know. Good fellas. probably would have been up here with you had it not been for the spin earlier, but... Probably won't get the fastest lap, but who cares? Somehow I've still got it. Hopefully I gave enough room, Cam. I apologise. Fucking hell, that was something else. Shame for Luke as well. Holy, she's got the 13th, even with wing damage. Do I still have fastest lap? Yes, I do, somehow. Ah, never mind, it's gone. Yep, yeah, it was gone. Let's be honest, it was always going to go. Hey, good driving the day as well. I was on so drive-through for Polish, I don't understand. Well, that's good fun anyway, so, sort of a good case to do, what is it, the motto to have, never give up, because you never know what could happen. Yeah, some races might be shit and whatnot, but, other times, you might cut in lucky, so I'm not actually sure whether there's going to be any podium interviews or not, but let me just actually check the stream if it's still going. Oh, go away, Ad. I don't care about you. Jesus Christ. Nope, never mind. It just went offline. God damn it. God damn it, Jimmy. Fair dinkum. I hate when you do this. Oh, man, they're so close to getting... 200 followers as well. Go check it out. Oceania_gaming is the Twitch channel if you want to go check them out. Excuse me. I'll just checking out the chat here quickly. What is it? I'm just looking. Polish. I had orange front wing damage. I think this is from his lap one. Dark orange underbody damage and red rear wing damage. Fucking hell. Polish calling out the McLarens. Well, especially Quox fill in. Jesus Christ, it's all going off in the ASRL chat. Anyway, guys, well, that and girls, well, that is the Oceania Gaming for Tier 1 for the Spanish Grand Prix. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and thank you for the right hand FPS, I think it is. Smash that follow button if you haven't already. Go check out my... let me start again. Smash that follow button. Hit the bell notification so you don't miss out on an upcoming live stream. Go check out my social channels and my YouTube and my YouTube Clips channel. There should be some panels down in the... on my profile page, so go check those out. If you're watching on YouTube, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Go follow me on my social media channels. There'll be links in the description. Plus, I'll leave the links for Oceania Gaming. They've got social channels, I think, plus their Twitch channel. I don't believe they have a YouTube channel, but they've got a Twitch channel. Oceania _ Gaming is what it is, if you want to check it out. And I think I usually leave a Discord link, but if I don't... go check out their social channels or even their Twitch. There might be a Discord link if you want to come and join. They run three tiers on the Tuesday nights for Tier 3, Tier 2 on a Wednesday, and obviously Tier 1, which is what I race in, on a Thursday. So all 8:30 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. Well, it'll probably be changing once Daylight Savings kicks in again on early Sunday morning. So it'll be probably 8:30 p.m. Australian Eastern Daylight Time from next week onwards. So... championship's blown a bit wide open now, I think. There's let me just check the points. Where are the point system? There we go. So there's Tier 1. So Bags, but he's 50 points. That pretty much is going to be a 10-point gap, I think, between him and Quox. So we score ourselves 36 points. So let me just bring those driver standings up again. Well, to get us into the 159, Pump scored a good decent amount of points... so, I think we'll probably be behind Simo. I think Pump scored a good points, 42, so he'll be about 180. Polish, he got P11, if I'm not mistaken. He got 13 points, so that'll take him to 186. So, 42. So, it might be just... so, it'll probably be Quok, Bags, Polish, Pump, Simo, me... Midas. Oh, Giles wasn't here. Forgot about that. Then probably Cam and whatnot, but geez, it was some hard racing all around anyway. And hopefully I gave enough room to everybody, but yeah, it was just unfortunate what happened in the early laps, but look, we got nothing much we could do about it, really, so we just got to bite the bullet and move on, obviously. So If we had avoided all of that, we probably would have been battling those with both Bags and Pump, I'd reckon. So those are breaks. Was it? Them's are breaks, as Craig Lowndes usually says. So just get this helmet ready for. Well, it'll probably be Saturday. I'm not sure yet, but I'll get myself out of there. We'll go check the theater mode. I'll make sure I take some screenshots. I think I've got this main for AlphaTauri. We haven't got these two yet, so I'm trying to endeavour to do that. But, what's going on here? Oh,
It's in another Discord channel. What else was there? Anyway, that's probably where the stream will end. Actually, I haven't had dinner yet, and I need to have a good shower because it's been a long work day, let's be honest. So Friday probably won't be... Well, depends. If something were to tweak me, I might do something, but I don't know at this stage. I might just have a rest day or something tomorrow, so... But we shall see. Saturday, I might be tempted... Well, I have put my name down, actually, for Formula Endurance around Australia, so... But we shall see how that goes. If it does go ahead for me, then I'll probably be streaming on my YouTube channel for race spec kind of thing. So go subscribe to my subscribe to my YouTube channel, and you can go subscribe to Race Spec Esports if you want as well. So you can go check those out. So that'll be probably 6 p.m. Australia Eastern Standard Time on Sunday. Saturday night, I should say. Now, Sunday, I think we should be okay to come back for BRL. We head to the British Grand Prix. So, hopefully, I'll be okay for that. Now, I'm not sure whether it's 10 a.m. Australian Daylight Time or 11 a.m. Australian Daylight Time. I've still got to work out the time zones. Once it flicks over to Sunday morning, I probably will know a little bit better. But it'll be here on my Twitch nonetheless. BRL on Xbox, Breakout Racing League. Go check them out as well. And then we'll be back... later that evening for Race Spec Esports. We head for the Singapore Grand Prix next, so hopefully we can do well there. Monday probably we'll do DBS as well. I think they head to Azerbaijan for their super sprint round, so I might be tempted to do that as well. So, but this is going to be a long day. Tuesday we'll be back for Race Spec. DBS will probably be here on Twitch, but most of the race spec stuff will be on my YouTube side of things. So go subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. But, and then 7:30 p.m. Australia Eastern Daylight Time on Sunday for Race Spec, the Elite Series. DBS will be at 7:30 p.m. Australia Eastern Daylight Time on Monday. 8 p.m. Australia Eastern Daylight Time on Tuesday for Race Spec Pacific Series Tier 1. OSRL obviously has a week break, so... Again, it just depends, really, because I know I'm going to have a bit of a busy week next week, so I don't know whether I'll be able to fit anything in or not next week, but if anything, I'll probably have a bit of a breather for OSRL. But we'll be back here next Thursday for, where do we head to next? I think it's the streets of Jeddah, so there's only 4 rounds left to go in this calendar as well, so... Pretty quick, short, sharp calendar season, which is, I mean, I probably could have added a few more rounds if they wanted to, but, so we've got, obviously, Jeddah in France, obviously, like I mentioned before, Quark's missing, I think, those 2 races as well, but then I think he'll be back for Kota and then Abu Dhabi to finish off the season in late October, so, it's a pretty quick-fire season, but, I don't know what they plan to do after that, but whether they plan to do a new season or what at this stage, but we'll see how it pans out anyway. But so that'll be 8:30 p.m. Australia Eastern Daylight Time from next week as well, since Daylight Saving obviously returns for us Aussies. Well, technically, yeah, for New South Wales, for people in New South Wales and whatnot, some of the southern states anyway, Daylight Saving returns anyway, so... That's where we head next. Don't know what to expect with Jeddah. I've crashed out the last couple of times, I think, or not had great success around there, so doesn't bode well for me, but we'll see what happens there. But anyway, I'll end the stream there, guys. Like I said, smash that follow button, turn on the bell notification, go check out my social channels on my YouTube channels. There'll be panels on my Twitch channel anyway, so if you're on YouTube, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, go check out my social channels, and go check out my Oceania Gaming social channels and their Twitch channel as well, Oceania _ Gaming. That's Oceania _ Gaming. .com, I'm trying to say. What am I saying? A bit all over the shop. Like I said, I've had a long day. So I'll leave it there. We'll leave it with the highlights. It probably will be entertaining highlights, hopefully. Hopefully it won't be boring. But... thanks everyone for tuning in. We'll catch you next stream. Goodbye.